not just about promising to the people, but it's also delivering those promises and making sure those promises reach up to the places and make sure, you know, it's reached to the public and the people, and they make use of it. And I can see, and I have worked, I have also campaigned for my uncle, not just as a daughter, but also as a proud member of this constituency, as a proud citizen of this constituency. So I know that people have received it, people are growing with it, people have privileged to receive what they have done, and I think we have to respect that and come here out and cast our support towards him.
The voter turnout usually is very low when it comes to Bangalore. How do you look at the fact that the youth coming out, people coming out, despite this sweltering heat, how do you urge them to come out and vote?
I think it's very important to come out and vote, because whatever the heat is today and however the climatic action make a difference tomorrow, it's very important that we cast a responsibility today so that we have the right to question someone tomorrow, because they might be policy makers. But if I don't take the choice to come out today in the heat or whatever it is, because even when our health goes wrong, whatever the heat is outside, we go out and make sure we take care of our health, right? So it's not about the self today, it's about the country today. So if only the country grows, that I or anyone around here as an individual will grow, which is why I think I urge every individual out there, young, old age, everyone to come out and cast their vote, because it is a responsibility to ask for your right tomorrow.
I have a quick 2 questions.
Please.
First, are you planning to come in politics in the future?
No, I have no intentions like that. I'm an educationalist. I'm very happy doing that. And I feel each one has to work in different fields to make India proud. And I'm working in a field that's very required today, that's education, because giving education is so important, because educated people will voice their opinions tomorrow, and that will make a difference to the country tomorrow as well.
And how confident you are that Congress is getting out of 28?
I don't know about Congress, but I'm very confident that I will celebrate with my uncle on the 4th of June as a victorious, proud MP into the parliament.